to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Okay. There aren't a lot of ways into Meridian. I think our best bet will be to hijack one of their hypercircuit trains and take it directly to the heart of the operation.
I can hack the trains, but it'll leave the anthill exposed. AIM will be able to pinpoint our location. You'll need to hurry.
So we go in loud and smash the base up. Good. I prefer the direct approach.
In all my time undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
So, how many super secret research bases does AIM have?
Too many. But Meridian is its most important one, besides New York. You nervous about using Pym's particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his Pym particles are unstable on their best day.
If he can get it working, it might be just what we need, so let's say hoping for a miracle.
You know I can still hear you, right?
Oh, crap, Nat. We did it again. Sorry. Changing channels.
There's the hypercircuit station. It's protected by a force field. Destroy the field's power source and I'll hack into their system to call a train.
Understood.
Still got it.
Oh crap, that's not good.
I don't like the sound of that.
Running into some serious firewalls here. I need more time.
On it. Just get us that train. Smash!
I'm in. Train's ready for you, but the whole place is on alert now.
We'll deal.
Choo-choo! All aboard!
Really, Tony?
Okay, I think that was all of them for the time being.
Security clearance accepted, Dr. Belova. Please board at your leisure.
Belova?
One of my old aliases.
Damn it! AIM has been spotted near the anthill. We need that particle sample ASAP.
We may be out of time, Hank.
Not yet.
We're almost there. Let's get what we came for.
Look for a chest with gear nearby. Resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
Green is out!
Okay, I'm sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Teleport? Oh, this should be interesting.
Please hurry before they reach us.
Where's your operative?
He should be there.
Avengers, hurry!
Get us back to the anthill now. They need our help.
You won't need it on the front lines. Hold tight. This might be a rough ride. Thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. Pym.
What is this place?
Hey, Resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me.
Not good.
AIM's machine will be through in a matter of minutes.
Then let's take it out.
Target the vents on its legs. Nice work.
Hey, Go for its eye. Vents are overheating. Target them.
rearing up. Side vents are vulnerable again. Again. Target the eye. Detecting a massive teleport signature.
Ah, damn it!
Heck, evacuate the Ed Hill, now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked!
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small.
Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the PIM particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be careful.
I'll do my best.
Thanks. I'm gonna need it.
So what exactly is this Starboost thing?
Meet me in the tech lab, kid, and see for yourself.